Welcome back, students. Our today's content was operations on rational numbers. Today we have started with the new chapter and the name of the lesson is operation on rational numbers. What all things we have studied today? We have studied about addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. These are the four basic operations on any numbers. Today we have studied about rational numbers, and in previous some periods, in the previous year also, we have studied addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Also we have studied about multiplicative inverse. What exactly is multiplicative inverse? Multiplicative inverse gives the upside down number of a given fraction. For example, I consider an example 5 upon 4. So the multiplicative inverse of 5 upon 4 is 4 upon 5. Let's consider one example from this practice set. Here for question number 4, first example is 2 upon 5. You can see the example here. So the multiplicative inverse of 2 upon 5 is 5 upon 2. Minus 3 upon 8. 8 upon minus 3 is the multiplicative inverse of minus 3 upon 8. Then 7. What about simply a number 7? So there is no denominator here, right? As there is no denominator written over here, so it means it has a denominator 1. Therefore, the multiplicative inverse of 7 is 1 upon 7. And what about this number? Minus 7, 1 upon 3. What will be the answer? 2. To find out the multiplicative inverse of minus 7, 1 upon 3, first of all you have to do is, you have to convert this into fraction. This is a mixed number, you have to convert it into fraction. So 3 sevens are 7, 3 is 21, as it is minus sign over here. So 7 threes are 21, minus 21 plus 1 will give you minus 20 upon 3. So answer comes minus 20 upon 3. Now you can tell me the multiplicative inverse of minus 20 upon 3 is 3 upon minus 20. Children, we have covered the first session for today here regarding operations on rational numbers. Tomorrow we shall start with the further point. Thank you.